California-based AstroForge has the stated mission of making space resources available on Earth. They plan to achieve this by mining asteroids for valuable minerals. If we aim to keep our high-tech civilization running, tapping into asteroid mining will become essential. A glance at current resource depletion rates shows we're burning through Earth's finite materials at an unsustainable pace. Fortunately, the solar system is teeming with these very resources, offering virtually unlimited supplies. The key task ahead is mastering how to prospect, mine, and retrieve these minerals in an economically viable way. New sources of metals are not only necessary, but potentially lucrative thanks to the clean energy transition, meaning demand for batteries and renewable energy infrastructure has never been greater. Their first satellite, Brocco 1, was launched on a Falcon 9 in April 2023. It included a refinery demo designed to refine platinum from asteroid simulant, but due to technical and operational issues, it did not succeed. Despite the setbacks, the team learned valuable lessons from the experience. For their second mission, AstroForge plans to send a satellite named Odin to deep space. Odin will perform a flyby of an asteroid target and capture high-resolution images of its surface. Achieving any of these goals would be groundbreaking for a small commercial startup. In April 2024, the company decided to design and build Odin entirely in-house after vibration test failure from a third-party vendor. This approach ensures that all components meet the rigorous standards required for spaceflight. However, the timeline is extremely tight. The team has just 212 days from this decision in April to complete the spacecraft before its scheduled launch. This timeframe is half the duration of their first mission, which involved a simpler vehicle not intended for deep space exploration. Let's take a brief look at some of the milestones achieved so far by AstroForge. In April 2023, launch of Brocco 1 on Falcon 9 rocket. The company's first demo mission blasted into space on a Falcon 9 rocket in April 2023 as a rideshare payload on the IM-1 lunar mission. Brocco 1 only cost $10 million and was designed to test the technology for extracting and refining platinum from an asteroid using solar power. In March 2024, AstroForge received a $275,000 grant from the US National Science Foundation to develop new methods for refining platinum group metals, or PGMs for short, in the unique environment of space. These metals are crucial for numerous industries, from electronics and automotive to medical devices, and are increasingly vital in green technology sectors like electric vehicles and energy storage. Currently, the US heavily depends on imports for its PGM supply, primarily from undemocratic countries, posing both economic and security challenges. AstroForge's technology will increase the economic competitiveness and national security of the US by providing a domestic source of these critical metals. The project introduces an innovative ablative refining process that uses laser technology to heat and process asteroid ore directly in space, enabling the extraction of PGMs. This technique is designed for efficiency, aiming to quickly extract valuable metals. Moreover, this space-based refining approach eliminates the environmental issues tied to conventional refining on Earth, which often involve chemical processes that produce hazardous waste. AstroForge on the X account stated, "We're so excited to work with NSF to advance deep space mining. PGMs are a critical mineral to both defense and commercial industries. We're simply running out. This is a great step forward for space and supply chain resilience." Space mining startup AstroForge aims to launch historic asteroid-landing mission in 2025 and has announced plans to make history with its third mission in 2025, hitching a ride on Intuitive Machines' IM-3 lunar mission. This mission will deploy the 200-kilo, that's 440 pounds, Vestry probe to dock with a metallic near-Earth asteroid, making the first private mission to land on a celestial body beyond the Earth-Moon system. This ambitious step comes with a fresh injection of $40 million from investors, boosting AstroForge's total funding to $55 million. Founded in early 2022, AstroForge aims to tap into asteroid resources, focusing on metals to provide a sustainable mining solution that could protect Earth's resources. Their upcoming second mission, Odin, is set to launch later this year. Odin will scout the asteroid for Vestry's landing. AstroForge is setting its sights on extracting valuable metals from asteroids. It's thrilling to see renewed interest in asteroid mining, especially after predecessors like Deep Space Industries and Planetary Resources pivoted to other markets Do you think asteroid mining might turn profitable this time around? Okay, let's take a look at upcoming events. The next mission for AstroForge is a Broca 2 mission. This will see the small Odin satellite fly into deep space and rendezvous with a target asteroid to take images of its surface. This mission is set to launch by the end of 2024 as a rideshare payload on the IM-2 lunar mission. The third mission will be the Vestry satellite that is designed to land on target asteroid. Thanks to the funding recently received, this mission can now be planned and built. Results from the Odin mission will help decide the target asteroid to land on. We wish them the best of luck with their next spacecraft, Odin, and hope they can complete assembly and testing in time for their scheduled launch in late 2024 on Intuitive Machines' IM-2 mission to the moon. Be sure to subscribe to get the latest news on commercial space startups around the globe, from rocket launchers to space stations, orbital tugs, lunar landers and more. If it's a commercial space startup, we cover it. See you soon.